Did you know in Dune Part 2 that Austin Butler had to put on 25 pounds to play his role in the movie? I mean, that guy's a slim guy. I mean, he's great in Masters of the Air and Elvis, and he's very slim, but wow, man, that must have been a lot of weight for a guy his size. But fair play to him, though.